course, owned by Joanna James. It's a 5-year-old bay gelding by Verdi. First two fences. Now, currently on a score of 29.5 in section D, which is currently led on a score of 31.4. So, first four can be interesting in that section. Score for Kevin McNabb and Brookville Benjamin Bounce. They went round in 4 minutes 47, which is 2 seconds over the Oxford time, adding 0.8 time penalties to their score, finishing on 30.8.
Don't worry, you can have another packet. Adam!